What is going on, everyone? Big news here for the Sixers. Well, I mean, it's not anything huge, but it's a move. It's a move by the Sixers, and we end up dumping off TLC. He goes to the Oklahoma City Thunder, and on top of that, you have Justin Anderson. Justin Anderson goes to the Atlanta Hawks. So does Carmelo Anthony. He's the big name in this one. The Oklahoma City Thunder ship him over to Atlanta. They end up buying him out, and he's hitting the waivers anyway. So they pay him out. Atlanta does. He gets his money. Then he ends up being a free agent. He can go wherever the hell he wants to anyway. So as the Sixers are in this deal, they get Mike Muscala, and he's a guy that can produce a little bit offensively. In 20 minutes, he gave the Oklahoma City Thunder about 7.5 points per game, grabbed about 4 boards. He's a 4-5 kind of guy. He's another guy who we add to the bench. You could just give us another look. He's a bench guy, you know. He 20 minutes per game last year with the Thunder, so, you know, that's a decent amount of minutes. I don't know if we're going to be giving him that much. He can stretch the floor out a little bit when Joel Embiid needs some rest. Amir Johnson, obviously, it's just another person we can throw in there. Dario Saric, if he needs a break, he can play the four. So, you know, did Justin Anderson give us what we absolutely needed? Did TLC give us something they absolutely needed? You know, we can live without them. It doesn't make or break us to get rid of them. And, you know, this trade isn't anything crazy, but it's an addition to this team that Brett Brown realized as the GM. Okay, let's go out and try and sneak into this deal, and we can maybe grab something. So, hey, at the end of the playoffs, people were screaming for Justin Anderson because he's an athletic defender who showed us grit. So, you know, some people might hate it. Some people might not like the fact that Justin Anderson left here, and TLC really didn't provide us anything. He had a little bit of a stretch where, you know, he was able to play a little bit more last season because of injury, but he was really nothing once that kind of got back into where we needed every player to be healthy. So the big thing is we get Mike Muscala. That's the big thing on the market here, and he's a bigger guy who can play the four, he can play the five, he can shoot the ball 7.5 points per game and grab some boards for the good guys. So that's what we're expecting him to do this season. Brett Brown decided, let's sneak into this trade and let's try and get him. So Brett Brown sees something that can help out this rotation, another bench addition. We are waiting. And bench, which is obviously a big key piece to a team, don't get me wrong. But, you know, we're waiting for the breaking news. Sixers get Kevin Durant in a trade. No, I'm just saying. That's where we're at here. Mike Muscala, welcome to the Sixers. Let's see what he can do for us off the bench. Let's see what he can provide as a big man here when Joel Embiid needs a rest, Dario needs a rest, Amir Johnson. You know, that's the rotation he's going to be flirting with, so hit that thumbs up button, subscribe, comment down below your thoughts and opinions on this pickup. Thank you guys so much. I'll see you next time.